Hi everyone, it's me Evelyn, and I'm coming to share with you the what I got from Kayla from the Spring Mini Folio Swap. If you remember the last video, I shared with you what I had made for her, and so now I'm going to reveal to you what she sent to me, just as I promised. So this is the envelope that she sent it in. Looks like she made her own envelope, and with this beautiful butterfly paper. It's really pretty. And there is her name, Kayla Poston, from the Embellishment Swap Facebook group, and the Spring Mini Folio. Okay. She sent it to me. That's my address here. It's me. So all I did was just open. She had tape all around, so I used my scissors to just open it. I haven't pulled anything out yet. I'm going to share that with you. So please bear with me if I struggle a little bit with doing this with one hand. Okay, so I'm going to pull this out as best I can now. Let's see how I can do this. There we go. All right, so she has it wrapped in some tissue paper. Okay, so here we go. And she has a little card here for me. And I will read that later. Thank you, Kayla. All right, so let me try and open this. Let's see. So it has a little bit of tape here. I have to break the tissue. I hate breaking the tissue, but I don't want to make you guys wait here. Alright, so here we go. Can't wait to see what you need. Oh, look how pretty. Oh my gosh. Goodness. I'll move this off to the side. Look at this. Oh, this is so pretty. I love this paper. Look at that. Ugh, I love the shabbiness of this paper. This looks like it's a little tag. It says hello. Life is better when you're laughing. And she embossed it. Look at that, how pretty. Okay, Leigh, you have to let me know where you got this embossing fold. It's beautiful. Love it. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Alright, she put some more goodies in here. Look at this. She got me some stickers. Some flat stickers. There's some more stickers. Ooh, I love stickers. Oh, look. Looks like my initial letter E. How pretty. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I love the color combinations. Alright, so let's open it. Oh my goodness. And you know, Kayla was so worried about whether I was going to like this. Oh my god. I really don't think she knows how talented she is. Look at how pretty. Look at this tag. Alright, hold on a second, guys. The baby's starting to cry. Okay, guys, I'm back. So, as I was saying, forgive me if I have to keep stopping. The baby's not feeling too well, so he's been getting up a lot lately. So, as I was saying, I can't believe how beautiful this thing is, especially since Kayla was so worried about if I was gonna like it or not. And oh my god, I'm just loving this. This is just so pretty. I mean, look at this. She has these pop-up popped up like chipboard pieces here. So pretty. And she has another tag. Look at this. Oh my gosh. So like chipboard pieces. Look at this. Oh, there's some more. Look at how pretty paper is. I can't get over how pretty this is. Look at that. Let me see what this is. Oh, some more pretty stickers. Look at this. And I don't know if she knows how much I love, love, love this color combination of like a turquoise blue with brown. Oh my gosh. If I could, I would make my whole house with these colors. I would decorate my whole entire house. Turquoise blue and brown. It's beautiful. Okay, so I'm gonna tuck this back in here. Or actually, it goes back here. I'm trying to keep everything where it was. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. Look at this side. Again, she has another chipboard piece here. Look at this. Another one here. Look at this die. Cut right here. Look at that. She's embossed everything. I mean, oh my gosh. Let me open this side now. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Oh my gosh. This is so pretty. Kayla, really? I don't know why you were so worried. Oh my god. Look at this. Look at these cute little things she tucked into everything. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Another tag. With some eyelash trim. For the hanging element. Look at this. She cut this little piece out. Look at that. That is so cute. It's glitter. A flower. Look at this. It's like cut in there and she put in some eyelash trim in there. So cute. Oh my gosh. Some more stickers. Look at this. The brown. This is just adorable. I can't get over this, oh my gosh. Look at this. And then more chipboard pieces here. Let me see if I can hold this up so you can see. Look at that. She has one on the other side as well. Sorry guys, I don't want to make you dizzy. And then here, she has another flip over here. Look at this, with another chipboard piece. And then this is embossed. She has a square, rounded square here, and it's also embossed here. All the way around, look at that. And so this flips over. You can add a little photo there. Look at this, another chipboard piece here in the pocket. And you can journal. And it's a chipboard piece, so it's really thick. Look at that. This is just adorable. Look at how all, look at these edges, how they're all embossed. Look. Can you see that? Look at that. Oh, and here she has another little pocket in here on this side. See if I can try to pull this out, guys. Let's see. She has some more little tags in here. Look at this. How cute. Oh, God, I love this. This is so adorable. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm speaking kind of low. I just don't want the baby to wake up again before I'm done. And I really do hope you can hear me. Look at all these pretty tags. Look at this. I love this. Yes, Kayla, I love this. Oh my goodness. Okay, so these go back in here. Let's see if I can get these back in here. Well, I'll put them back later. Alright, so here and here, let's see what we have in here. Some little photos. This is a picture of a book. Can use these to decorate. Here's one of an envelope. How pretty is that? Look at this. Another envelope with the tie. How cute. This is so cute. Oh my gosh. Look at this one. Oh, these are stickers. The eyeglasses. How cute. This is adorable. I think this is a sticker too. I think. Looks like it. How cute. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I love roses. I love floral. I love anything shabby. I'm sorry. But this is looks shabby to me. Kayla. Very cute. So another one. And oh my gosh, look at this. She made this tag out of vellum. Adorable. Look at this. It has a little lace at the top. There's a little bird there. Look at that. Little flowers. And here's a saying, it says, tend the garden and beautiful flowers will appear. Look at that. Oh my gosh. This is so pretty. Ugh, I so want to start working with vellum. Everything made with vellum looks so beautiful. There's some more stickers. Look at this. Cork. Made out of cork. Very pretty. Here are some labels. Pretty. These are very useful. Aww. She got me some stickers. Let's see if I can kind of move it over to the side so you guys can see better. Sorry about the glare, guys. Look at how pretty these flowers are. So pretty. My goodness. Kayla. You really outdid yourself. Oh my gosh. This is so pretty. Everything is so pretty. Oh, and I wanted to show you. Here's the card that she got me, guys. Again, it's embossed with that wonderful embossing folder that I have to ask her where she got it from. And then it looks like she inked it up with some of that pretty blue. Beautiful. I love it, Kayla. I love everything about it. Guys, I hope you like it too. I think everything was adorable. I love it. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I sure did. It's very pretty. Oh, I didn't show you guys the back. Oh my gosh, look at the back. This pretty butterfly. Look how sparkly it is. Can you see it? Look at that. Look at it. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh, Kayla, you did an awesome job. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. It's absolutely beautiful. All right, guys. Thank you for sticking with me through this entire thing. I hope you liked it. I know I did. All right, guys. You have a great night and God bless. Bye.